series of beauties. We got a great starting position.
Gentlemen, now we're riding along with Johnny Benson. He qualified for the race in 8th place. Can he finish stronger than that? Johnny Benson takes a spot away.
Clear high. Stay high.
Benson's car has gained a position.
He's picking them off one at a time. With all that contact, he's really going to have to wrestle that car around the track.
Car high. Stay low.
Pocono's been dubbed as a super speedway that drives like a road course. It's a great day for racing.
You don't find this kind of stock on the cars in the showroom.
Well, there go the eggs.
The numbers on the roof of the car must read from the driver's side and cannot exceed 32 inches. This helps the scores in the infield stands read the numbers easier.
Stay low.
Trying to gain position is Bill Elliott in the number 94 car.
He's working his way up through the field.
Clear high.
Johnny Benson is in third place.
He's moving up on second place.
Car high.
Bobby Labonte's number 18 car takes a spot away.
He's picking them off one at a time.
He picked up the pace through that trap.
NASCAR has the best fans anywhere.
Johnny Benson is our new leader.
He might have the strongest car out there today.
Whoo, that's going to leave a mark. Halfway home, keep it up.
That is some great wheel to...
Heads up, accident on the track.
The yellow flag is out. Out of the race is Dale Jarrett in the number 88 car. The nose piece of each car is made of a durable material called Kevlar. The material was chosen because it holds its shape well, even at 200 miles an hour. This is important because a change in the shape of the nose piece can cause dramatic changes in handling. The green flag is out and we're back to racing. Jeff Bodine is first. Jeff Gordon is second. The number 3 spot belongs to Bobby Labonte. Sterling Marlin is fourth. Jeremy Mayfield is fifth. Sixth place belongs to Johnny Benson. Johnny Benson moves up through the field.
Stay high.
Bill Elliott is seventh. Jeremy Mayfield is eighth. Ricky Rudd is ninth. The number 10 spot belongs to Mark Martin. Mechanical problems for the number 40 car of Sterling Marlin.
Trouble for Sterling Marlin.
Jeff Burton is in third place. He should just concentrate on the leaders now. John Andretti is making a run.
Look at the position shuffle.
That was his fastest lap.
Let's bring home that checkered flag.
Trying to gain position is Bill Elliott in the number 94 car. Done for the day is Jeff Gordon and the number 24 car.
That's too bad. He really needed a good finish today.
Jeremy Mayfield is moving up through the field in the number 12 car. Sterling Marlin and the number 40 car are out of the race.
That's too bad. He really needed a strong finish today.
Today's race winner is Johnny Benson.